Hi there. In this question, we have two atoms. We have atom X and atom Y.